Here comes Hell on Wheels. No introduction needed.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley. Weighing in at 305 pounds.
A destructive force without equal. The Undertaker evolves through time. Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the greatest of all time, John Cena!
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
You gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway. Up high, sent on from the apron. Did you guys feel the rumble from that impact? Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
He returns to the ring.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
And wobbly in the corner.
Quick shot to the jaw.
Reverses the move into a DDT.
Put it in position now.
Oh my God. You can literally see his soul leave his body as he crashed through the table.
I have no idea how he's going to manage to go on in this one.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
What are they going to do with that ladder?
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
The table. And guys, I don't think there will be any play settings.
Coming back in the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Oh, big boot. Undertaker unleashing such devastation. What can he do it here?
And Undertaker kicks out. Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Big boot. Vicious.
This is why it's good to have a manager. Who wants you to win as badly as you do. And will introduce any tool to produce victory. Oh, microphone to the head. Expected that one.
Turning the tables there. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Crashing through the table.
Devastating impact through the table.
That was a statement maneuver if I ever saw one.
Getting back into the ring. And a big move.
Oh, man. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, as the Undertaker can get to you and break you down in so many ways, and that was one of them.
With the boot.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
The Undertaker is making a statement.
Climbing the ladder now.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
I don't know, guys. That just opened a pretty nasty cut on Cena.
Oh, clothesline!
And that failed to hit the mark.
Cena having trouble getting his bearings.
Interesting move here, Byron, as he starts to set it up.
I wonder what he's got in mind here, Michael.
Heading up the ladder.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way. Boom. He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. He might get caught.
Oh, no. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Oh, boy, here we go. We've seen it once. We've seen it 1,000 times. It always works. Look out. Driven down hard. That hard-hitting style of Undertaker being met in kind.
Cena's offensive wherewithal was on point.
And the count doesn't even begin.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Big boot. Brutal boot. Oh! Oh, getting knocked around by the ladder.
Scaling the ladder now.
He's heading for higher ground. Oh, man, what a boot.
An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Oh, strong impact. Getting him into the corner. Position here.
Power slam.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy. You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
This is how people get
no way.
Does he have it here?
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Climb! Go for it! Climb! Going to the top here, guys! No! You're insane! You're insane!
And I assure you, that did not go as planned.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Rolling power slam!
Unrelenting attacks from The Undertaker.
John has to find an opening and respond.
He climbs into the ring. Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy. He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
About to introduce some metal into the mayhem in the form of the trash can.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, that's in a gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Forgiving steal of the ladder. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
He's heading for higher ground.
Oh, no.
That's good.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
beginning that all-important climb up the ladder.
You gotta love what he's thinking. Oh, no! Sometimes you just have to go for it and see how bad you want it.
The Undertaker! Oh, we've seen this so many times before.
Last ride! What devastation from The Undertaker.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
You can never say that John Cena doesn't bring everything he has to...
The Undertaker! Oh, we've seen this so many times before.
Last ride! Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble. Two!
And Undertaker able to pick up the victory.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
And so Undertaker adds another tombstone to his graveyard of opponents, and it's perhaps the biggest one, as the Dead Man took down perhaps the closest thing he had to an equal in terms of legacy.
John Cena picked this fight to find out once and for all who the best in the ring really was, and I doubt he likes the answer we got here.
But if I know John Cena, this isn't the end of things. And if I know The Undertaker, he won't shy away from Cena's challenge.